This prize means a great deal to me. It's of course a great personal honor and pleasure, but it also makes me pondering, since now I have less to prove to others, I should really focus more on problems of long-term interest without worrying about near-term results. Catalysis is the acceleration of chemical reactions using substance called catalyst. Catalysts work by stabilizing the intermediates from reagents to products, therefore lowering the activation energy of the process. Catalysis is inherently related to sustainability because chemical productions by using catalysis can use less energy input and generate less waste. Catalysis is also important for the efficiency of energy conversion technologies. Many of the catalysts in use today are made of precious metals, which are rare and expensive. For the future, catalysts based on abundant metals will be needed, and this is the area of our focus. We have designed and prepared this nickel-based catalyst, which is useful for chemical synthesis. This catalyst is particularly efficient in cross-linking two carbon-based fragments to make new functional molecules. In recent years, our research group has spent a significant amount of effort in developing catalysis for the production of solar fuels. The idea is to use solar energy to split water to make hydrogen and oxygen, and use them as fuels for transportation and other stationary use. We have discovered amorphous molybdenum sulfide as a new class of non-precious catalyst for making hydrogen from water. We have also invented an optically transparent catalyst to make oxygen from water. This result is important because it solves one important problem in solar fuel research, that is the unproductive absorption of sunlight by catalysts.